A teenager in Northeast Ohio is doing something a little unconventional. You see, he's just 18 years old, and already he has his name on the ballot in an upcoming local election. Mike Kahoe says he wants to increase transparency on the Revere School Board. News 5's Amanda Van Allen has his story and also tells us what his opponents think.
He drives around in his pickup truck with a huge campaign sign in the back. And he says that's not his only good idea.
So I have a three-step plan to increase transparency.
He's just lacking some of the experience.
Sometimes I get a bit of a weird look, but I found that after I talk to him, when I talk to the people and I actually have conversations with them, they grow to like me.
But 18-year-old Mike Kahoe says that's not slowing him down in his race to be the newest member of the Revere Board of Education.
Yeah, there's people who think that I shouldn't be doing this. They think I'm too young.
The Revere High School senior played football before he was in kindergarten.
That's really the most important thing to me about football is my teammates and the brotherhood that we form.
He's also involved in student government and he's class vice president. And if he gets one of the three open spots, he already plans to stick around.
I'm going to go to school locally so that I can do the job of a board member and also go to college.
Kahoe isn't the only school board candidate with credentials, and all of his opponents definitely have one thing on him: age.
Eric Brown has more than five decades on Kahoe.
You got to give Mike full marks for for his enthusiasm, for his interest. Obviously, I think my experience, my background. 40 years, with a major international corporation, both here in the United States and Canada. I bring a perspective that unfortunately Mike hasn't earned at this time.
Greg Mulvin brings 15 years of his own experience, but he loves what his much younger opponent is doing.
I'm really encouraged to see someone, Mike and his age, showing so much enthusiasm.
Kahoe says he's excited about the election, and he hopes his age is seen as valuable.
That's exactly why I'm running, is because I'm young and I understand things that other board members couldn't because they're not in school right now.
Amanda Van Allen, News 5.
Well, Mike is one of eight candidates running for three spots on the school board. We reached out to all of them for an interview. So if you want to learn more about all of the candidates and see their positions, just head to our News 5 app.